Milton's Brewing Company, new location. This is my first time in here. My first time to play at Milton's. My name is Melissa Jones-Ald, and I've got Taylor Paul back in the band tonight on the lead guitar. He's also going to sing a few songs for you here in a little bit. We hope you all enjoy your Friday evening with us.
Absolutely.
This song is called Might Be You. Looking for the good. This next song is on my new album, which you can get right out of here for $10 tonight. It's the title track on the album. It's called Texas Bound. I'm from Texas, and I wrote this around living in Utah, where I'm sure you fine appreciators of beer can understand that when you live in a state where beer is 3-2, it really sucks. First few months we were there, I'm like, why are we gaining weight? Because you gotta drink like twice as much beer. So this is called Texas Bound. All right, this next song called Drinking, Smoking, and Cheating.
I
so much. Hey, Miss Mary, you want to come get these CDs and put them with yours, with the skiff? So, I'm trying to buy a new PA, because I need a full band PA. So I've got t-shirts for sale, I've got girl shirts and unisex shirts, and CDs for sale over here. Really soft baseball tees, cozy for your sort of winter New Mexico day. So y'all please check those out. You ready to play some hard songs? We want to thank Milton's for having us here tonight. Thank you so much. Nice to finally get to play here. Y'all be sure to tip your bartenders because they're taking good care of you. And if you're feeling ever so generous, we have a tip bucket too. Thank you. to waltz. Not that there's much room to waltz in here. But if you feel like waltzing, you know, really small square, you can probably come in. This is called What Could Have Been.
Thank you.
You can get that on this new album here. I went to Nashville last year and got to live a dream come true. And there's a hanger in that box, by the way. I got to record at this studio that my music idol Linda Ronstadt recorded in. It was really awesome. It was really awesome. And then this guy that played bass on the album, he was in the band with Leave On Him, you know, like Take a Load Off Fanny. Yeah. And then Steve Earle's son, Justin Towns Earle, his steel guitar player is on the album. So yeah, it was a lot of fun. It's really cool when you go in and you play your songs for like these guys one time. They make notes and they play it better than you've ever heard it.